This is Big E of the New Day against Carl Anderson. Belly to belly from Big E. Big E's return to action after he suffered contusion to the groin area, or ring postitis, as Anderson and Gallows would refer to it a few weeks ago.
Yeah, you won't be able to tell watching Big E here. He's been completely dominant over Carl Anderson.
And Big E, the near 300-pounder.
Oh, look at this. This is just unnecessary.
I miss seeing this.
Oh, it's classic New Day.
Big E is trying to humiliate Anderson.
It was SummerSlam last year where New Day would win the tag team titles. They've held the gold for 365 days. And Big E landing a shoulder in the gut of Anderson.
And it was SummerSlam last night that Anderson and Gallows won the match.
Almost 2 years that Xavier and Kofi had to go at it in a high-profile tag team match alone.
Yeah, normally it's Big E and Kofi defending the titles.
Enough with the love fest. Look at the record book.
Whoa! Anderson launched the power by Big E.
Yeah, how about look at the crazy strength of Big E?
And now Gallows. And it,
oh man.
Xavier Woods ran into a big boot. Kofi Kingston gonna fly. And
with the pinata.
Anderson lands on the apron. And Big E got a launch up, but he ran right into a knee.
Well scouted by Anderson. That knee right to the skull of Big E.
How quick did the complexion of this match change?
Oh. Now the double team on Gallows by the New Day. Trouble in paradise from Kofi. And Xavier Woods plants Gallows.
Come on, son. Well, I think the Gallows factor has been removed.
And Big E scooping up Anderson into the big ending. Hell of a return for Big E.
Here is your winner, Big E.